somebody jogging or something. A stroke.
Smoke all the way over there too. people start listening to our station because they're looking for answers.
Look, I'm sure you've got a million questions.
You've got questions? Our programs have answers. We are 88.7 Spirit FM.
Probably realize it takes a lot of time and effort and money to keep the station broadcasting its unique Bible-based content to not only the Campbell River and North Island regions over air, but also to the whole world via our live streaming website at www.spiritfm.ca. That's why we are especially appreciative and say thank you to our regular sponsors. If you would like to become a sponsor like them, it's easy to do via our website, www.spiritfm.ca, or by contacting us at 250-286-8870, or coming to see us at our offices. And even if you can't afford to make a donation, you can still help us by telling your friends and families about the unique programming on 88.7 Spirit FM. Thank you.
Superstore.
To your holy name.
Well,
not anytime soon, but as he gets older, he just wanted to get an application.
Is it because of me?
No, because he knows it's going to be difficult to look after him.
Because I am studying looking after someone. I'm worried about it. Such a horrible day. I didn't want to go anywhere because I had a horrible day. was walking across.
It's illegal to speed up to a green light. No, if they see it's changing, it's illegal to speed up to try to go through.
Yeah.
Plus, it's bad on the brake, or because you have to brake.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody, I see a lot of that, especially Americans or Torontoans, big city people. Look out behind it. Wow. And it's going way out to the parking lot. For Dairy Queen.
Canadians and Americans are so spoiled. I wonder who the Ukrainians are in Campbell River. Have you met them yet?
No.
I don't know who they are. They have some sort of store that they run for a business. You know, they come to our country and they set up a business right away.
Bleaches over need?
I think so. Did you get to it? Okay. Y'all better watch it. The camera is recording. How am I hearing? Something wrong over there?
With the same bottle, like this.
Yeah.
Save on Foods, $1 to $19. They're out of bleach. They only had this. This is $3.98.
Wow. They're out of bleach here?
Out of almost everything. They don't order like they used to. I'm gonna write an email to the corporate office wondering. Take a short drive up to Highway 28. I gotta see how this floodlight works.
Right.
I could drop you off at the Port Hardy Highway.
Watch this little kid. It's just a lot out of the carcass are waiting for someone.
For great summer nights.
I'll bring along my special
makes my bed. I got off my pallet and laid across my bed.
Yeah, help me keep an eye out for deers.
Slow down. Might be an counts, then maybe that's why. Do you have your first aid kit in the bag? It might be an accident. Or it might be road conditions thing. Work on the road.
Or painting the road.
Construction looks like. Prepare to stop. It said prepare to stop. Flag person on duty. So are we single lane or double lane? They've been having in the world are so scary, Bill. 200-mile winds in a place. Storm you just wouldn't believe. Water's as high as the roof of houses in Sydney, Australia, south of Australia last week. As high as the roof, the water was. Poor people in South Australia. They call it South Wales in Australia, you know, near Sydney. Don't ever move there. Floods are horrible. Storms in Europe, really bad storms. A couple storms in Germany were really bad in Bavaria.
And floods there too.
Yeah. And in Argentina they have snow.
Really?
Yeah, and Brazil, snow. That's unreal, they did that last year too. It snowed in Brazil and Argentina. They have snow right now. They're enjoying it. And somewhere in South Africa, they have snow right now. Unheard of. But of course, on the equator, aren't they having winter? But in Canada, they also had snow this month. Somewhere in Alberta, they had snow. In Canada, a week ago. I don't know, you have to look for it on YouTube. And they're like, it's snowing in Canada right now. I mean, it was all hot on the coast and wherever they were, it was snow. It wasn't so great.
Notice anything?
What?
No bugs. Still. This is the air quality.
Yeah.
As soon as there's bugs around, the air quality is better. That's the secret. Thank you. California. Oh. It's dark, but not dark enough.
Okay. How are they for what they're like right now? Are they good? Or could they be better?
Better. I'm going to get new... headlight assembly thing. Because these are all dirty inside.
Yeah.
On the one in...
vegetables? Do you want eggs with those vegetables? And steak and pork chops?
Yeah.
Okay. I think we have some eggs we can eat. I haven't had eggs for a while. Or should we save them for breakfast? Up this morning at 6 o'clock.
I know.
And then I went back to bed and I fell asleep. And the cat was outside. Who let the cat in?
Oh, he can't eat when he left.
Because I said, go outside. It's really cool right now. You could go out and enjoy yourself. Poor little thing. Is that a sign up there? What is it?
Just wanted to see if there was any cars there. Say hello and goodbye to Buddy.
Mm.
not goodbye, see you later.
We'll see you in heaven, buddy.
Tormented anybody up in heaven?
I'll be nice to everybody, especially God. You know how God loves you, but be good in heaven. Don't be bad. We still love you.
Yeah.
Sweet buddy, we love you and Ace and Jupiter. We still really miss you. Prince misses you. Yeah. He loves you too. He's the only one.
I think he realizes now that it's a mistake that he was the only one. Now that he's the only one, he doesn't want to be the only one.
Mm-hmm. Maybe the Lord should get us a dog.
Nice yeah, I would have gotten that dog. That little Jitsu, whatever you call those dogs.
Mm-hmm.
But he wanted $1,800.
Ooh.
I said, no, thank you.
Anything?
Yeah, no, just keep watch.
There used to be a Yeti around that lake on the other side. You know, on the garbage road? The old dirt road? Well, that little place that do anything to the wheel bearings?
Yeah, remember I can't drive on gravel road.
You could drive on that though?
Hmm?
You were driving on that though, would that do anything to it?
Oh no, it was driving slow.
Do you see anything boogie on by?
Where's my phone?
Your phone's right here.
Having a heart.
Still watching. Damn bugs. But bugs are around.
Not very many, but
yes. Is there any crickets on the road?
I haven't heard any crickets for a while.
Is that a cricket? No. Usually in the summer there's crickets, remember? We always saw crickets in the middle of the road. I don't even hear any crickets this year around the house at night. I haven't heard any crickets. Last year
there it is.
What is it?
Look.
Yeah. Oh, I see. It's so bright. Okay.
It has to be darker in order for it to illuminate the whole, both sides along the trees and everything. But yeah, it works.
Attracted to light.
I
large open area.
For what?
So I could practice going forward in the car without hitting anything or hurting anyone. You know, an empty road with no danger. Cherry tree.
Well, it is old and it's taking over the yard, the roots.
The damn idiots in the back complain about me all the time. They're all full of alcohol and drugs again. Close together.
Look at that, beer cans.
Yeah.
Drinking and driving.
They never learn. It's down to 22, but...
Yeah, it was 24.
I said a little wind.
Thank you.
like Campbell River? Oh, too bad. See ya. That's what you say. Oh, you didn't like Campbell River? Too bad. See ya. Come back again when you're happy. Campbell River is watched off. God. out of there. We pulled to the side just in time because he just barreled on. He didn't even care.
Yeah.
Like, just made me jump. For the rest of our time up there, I watched all the tunnels carefully. I did. They were much shorter than the first one. And that was when I remembered. But on the other highway, not the Coquihalla, that's where all the tunnels are, on the Rogers Pass Highway. Oh no, they're really bad. Don't go through there in the winter.
Yeah.
You know, all the tunnels are for avalanches. And if the snow's about that deep, you don't want to go through. You don't want to be in an avalanche. It was so bad last year in the winter that they were worried about avalanches on the Greenville Highway, from Terrace to Greenville. They were worried about avalanches. I don't know.
I haven't seen an avalanche on Highway 28 for a while. Not that I want to see one.
Why, have you ever seen one?
Yeah, it used to always used to be. So bad that people couldn't leave Gold River to get the Campbell.
Oh. Well, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Come back again soon. But not right now. Oh, another car's leaving. Goodbye. Goodbye.
See, they're coming home, Bob. We better leave.
Yeah. We're gonna have fun now that you're gone. See ya. We're gonna have total fun. You're gone. Ha ha. See ya. Just run away quickly. Anyone else wanna leave? Now's the time. Y'all gonna leave? Hurry up. Time to hurry and leave. I'm just teasing them. I'm being teased. We're coming home, so you better leave now. Hurry up. You better run. Run away quick. We're coming home. We're gonna find that little cat. Kenny isn't home. He's probably on the doorstep.
Can you go turn on the light?
Okay. He knows what.